This is No Longer Slaves by Lydia and Susan.